This is a very important question really. You know, this really needs, you know, I teach Bukhari and all these books of hadith, you know, long, long sessions. I don't think it's easy, but it's a very, very good question. That is what the problem happens for many people. Many people, they see a hadith and they think we have to follow it. They don't understand really that something being a hadith does not necessarily qualify it to be followed. People said to Malik, rahmullah ta'ala, Imam Malik, why is it that you narrate hadith in Muwatta in your book, but you don't follow it? So he said, لِيَعْلَمَ النَّاسُ أَنَّا عَلَىٰ عِلِمٍ تَرَكْنَاهُ. So people know that we left hadith knowingly. If I don't mention in my book, people will say Malik did not know the hadith. I know the hadith, but still I don't follow it. So something the Prophet ﷺ allowed once or did once does not necessarily make it to be qualified for sunnah. So that people understand. Sunnah basically means, let me tell you another word. Sunnah means a practice continuous from your time to the Prophet ﷺ with a full record. That sunnah means. For example, if you see a practice in your town, but does not go to the Prophet ﷺ, it's not sunnah. If something he did only once, it could be allowed. Or sometime he does something as an Arab man, as a human being, not as a messenger. Those things which he does as a messenger, that what sunnah comes. What he did, for example, like the Prophet ﷺ, when he fall ill, the treatment that he used to get it, Arab treatment, Arab medical treatment. Some people think prophetic medicine. There's no prophetic medicine. It's Arab medicine that he used. Like the Prophet ﷺ, when he's hungry, he used to eat the food that Arabs use. Eat saris and this and that. Now you say it is a prophetic food. Not right. It's Arab food. Prophetic food only means halal food. That's all. The prophets are used to wear certain clothes because Arabs used to wear them. If now you say it is sunnah, you mistake. It's not prophetic sunnah. It's Arab sunnah. Prophet ﷺ, the husband, you know, he used to narrate a story to his wives. Now you come to your wife, say, oh, I heard, learned this hadith in Bukhari. The Prophet, you know, narrated this story to his wife. Now I want to follow sunnah and narrate this story to you. She'll be bored and tired because that story will doesn't fit in her context. You need to tell your wife your story, the story that she is familiar, not the story of the Prophet. So sunnah is to tell a story, but not the same story. That's what many people actually mix. That the Prophet, when he behaves as a messenger, that what the sunnah comes. What he did as a human being, like he goes to toilet, sometime morning, sometime evening. You can't make morning, evening sunnah. No, it's a human. Whenever he needs, he goes. You go when you need. You don't need to follow his time because it's a human thing. But when he goes to toilet, he uses water, he cleans, that is sunnah. What he taught, teaches you as a prophet, that was sunnah what comes. What he does not teach you as a prophet, that is what Waliullah Dehlvi said, the two types of sunnah, sunnatul huda and sunnatul ada. Sunnah of the guidance and sunnah of the culture and tradition. He is a part of a culture. He follows that. So, you know, like for example, I am wearing this cloth. Now, if you think it is sunnah, it's not right. It is just Indian culture. You follow, you know, Western culture. Neither this is better than your cloth, neither you are better than me. It's just a culture. You follow culture, I follow culture. If I say it is sunnah, I am wrong. If you say that is sunnah, it is wrong. So, in the cloth, what sunnah is to cover your body properly and to be cloth of noble people. That was sunnah. But this cloth, that cloth, all clothes are fine. Is it clear to everybody? So understand, sunnah is what he teaches you as a messenger. So that's why don't be impressed by the people when they say prophetic medicine, at-tibbul nabawi, actually at-tibbul arabi, Arab medicine. That's fine, I'm not against that, right? But we have to understand, it is actually Arab medicine that he followed. Like he used to follow Arab food,